I'm going to be doing the sardine challenge. All I have is some root beer and some wonderful sardines. I'm going to be trying to eat them all, and the only thing only thing I have to wash them down is some root beer. Let's try a bite. Stop,
Graham. Okay, drum roll. He's going to do it.
If I can get one.
There you go, buddy. Chandler loves them. He loves them.
Actually, aren't that bad.
Oh my gosh, he did it.
Actually, aren't bad. This is what they look like. They have no head. They have mustard sauce on them. Ooh, I can see the bone.
Oh my gosh. He's doing it. Holy cow. Taylor, I'm proud of you, buddy. You didn't have to wash it down.
This is the second last one that I have.
But you know how good they'd be on a cracker too, right?
Yeah. It tastes a little bit better.
No, you're not going to want any chicken for dinner tonight.
Last one. Ew, this one's pretty big. Try to take a hole.
I don't know if it's going to be a window next to the fireplace. How's it going to get around there? You got that.
Ah. That's going to be stupid. As you can see, all the fish are gone. All it is mustard sauce now.
Oh, and you spilled it on the counter.
It's okay.
It's not okay.
I ate them all. Ah. Actually, pretty good.
Then we'll go to school with sardines.
Bye, guys. Hope you enjoy the video. Like and subscribe. And watch my other videos.